First of all, we would like to thank you for the invitation for the tournament. New name, new way of organizing the tournament, many teams. It's good to be here. The pitches were perfect. The hotel is excellent. So we had a great chance to and the weather was fine. In Poland it's -15 at the time. But the problem is that we didn't get a chance to train at all, because playing games every 2 days means you only play and rest. And we wanted to have some time also to have a training sessions, even hard ones. In this way it was organized, we didn't get a chance. So this is one. The second thing is that I took 24 players, but actually I wanted them to play, to check all of them. So it meant that I didn't get a chance to play 90 minutes with the main squad, because in 2 days I had a new game to run. But we're happy to be here. We hope that this tournament will evolve. We're happy that we had a chance to play against four teams. It's a good experience for my players. We had a chance to try and test some new strategies to evolve the players. We're happy, and what will be next year we'll see. But it's good for now.